What were his exact words?
That if I didn't back off, I'd wish I did.
I can't boot him out without definite proof of wrongdoing.
This guy is dangerous.
I've never been so happy to see anybody in my whole life.
What's going on?
My students are trying to kill me. Completed their man and when they
bury me. You see my ass. My name's Smith. I'm her substitute.
Ah, Claude Rollet. I'm the principal.
Oh, good to meet you.
You're not one of our reckless subs.
Yo, Freddy Krueger, knock it off. It's not a manicure shop.
I'm in charge of this class.
You ever been shot? Mr. Whatever your name is?
Yeah, I've been shot.
Who is he?
The other day I was talking and I just happened to glance back and the weirdest thing happened.
What?
They were listening.
Wait till he's off school grounds. I don't want to kill him right off.
Life's a chess game, Juan. This is a crucial move. I want you to think it over.
You are history.
When we're done, I want you to say I'm sorry.
Shh. No talking in the library.
Station 5.
Is my voice even vaguely familiar to you, Zane? I really don't want a repeat of last week.
Look, if I say I'm gonna be there, I will be there. End of story. There is nothing more important to me right now than that.
Searching for ETs in this political environment is a tough sell.
I come to you with the possibility of extrasolar life. I can't afford it.
They're acting like it never happened. It's like we never gave him any tape.
The first signal is definitely sky-based, but this one is Earth-based. Something's going on here, Shaw. What is it that they're trying to hide?
It's a troubled young man.
Why are you telling them lies about me? I want my tape back. I want it back.
They've branded his theory paranoid.
There are some DOD guys here going through our stuff.
I don't know who these guys are, but I do know that they're lying to you.
And the only ones who believe what's coming.
If they're not here now, they will be soon.
Posing.
Are the ones who've already arrived.
Right now, as much as you think you don't know the half of it.
Why did they leave?
They didn't.
How do you know?
Because we aren't dead yet.
Move! Stop watching the skies.
I know why they're here.
Start watching your back. Charlie Sheen, Ron Silver, The Arrival.
Like I said, see,
you didn't know the half of it.
Now you can keep the Cutthroat Island adventure alive with the Cutthroat Island Treasure Collection. Over 20 official products, each one featuring the memorable Cutthroat Island logo. Great looks and top quality. You won't find them in stores, though, but you can order them direct by calling toll-free or mailing in your check or money order today. To start off your collection, how about one of these great-looking baseball-style caps? Your choice of brushed cotton, just $11.95, or wool blend, just $12.95. T-shirts are just $12.95, too, and there are four to choose from. This sweatshirt features an embroidered logo, and it's only $24.95. Here's a cool look. This denim jacket is high quality with an embroidered logo, priced at $129.95. And the bandana is just $4.95. You can even get Cutthroat Island boxer shorts. That's right, your choice of black or white, $12.95 each. And head for the shore with this oversized beach towel for $19.95. And these cool shades, your choice of black or mirrored lenses, just $6.95. For the student with a taste for adventure, there's the Cutthroat Island three-ring notebook for $6.95. A set of two colorful book covers, just $1.95. And a three-pack of imprinted pencils, also $1.95. Fill up one of these sipper cups with your favorite beverage. The 16-ounce size is just $3.95. The big 32-ounce are just $4.95. A Cutthroat Island skull candle is the perfect way to set the mood at night. Choose the white one for $19.95 or the glow-in-the-dark version for $25.95. and stash away your pirate's booty in this Cutthroat Island treasure bank. Just $10.95. The Cutthroat Island Treasure Collection has something for everybody. Great for gift giving, too. And you can save money by taking advantage of these special package offers. With the school pack, you get the notebook, two book covers, and three pencils for just $9.95. The beach pack comes with the big beach towel, sunglasses with black lenses, and the 32-ounce sipper cup, all for $28.95. With the sport pack, you get the white Cutthroat Island t-shirt, the brushed cotton baseball cap, and the 16-ounce sipper cup, just $25.95. And for top fashion at a special low price, the deluxe pack combines the embroidered sweatshirt and the high-quality wool blend baseball cap for just $34.95. Keep the Cutthroat Island adventure alive. Call 1-800-922-1311 now to order your official Cutthroat Island products by credit card. Or send check or money order to Cutthroat Island Treasure Collection, P.O. Box 9386, Canoga Park, California, 91309-9386. Get a free pirate eye patch with every order while supplies last. A $10 minimum order is required. Major credit cards accepted. Sorry, no CODs. All orders subject to sales tax plus shipping and handling. Please allow 4 to 6 weeks for delivery.